Stupid ass internet. My internet, I even have cable, and it just decided, like, bruh, you're out. You're out of here. You know, let me delete this one. It's a little short stream. It'll be easier for me. This one I'm gonna keep, of course. Because with that one, we need to get. To upload to YouTubes eventually. But my apologies, ladies and gentlemen. My apologies for those technical difficulties there. It happens, it happens. Sometimes no things happens, I suppose. Wi-Fi was just like, bruh, you're out. Strangely. But let us continue. Doesn't matter, it happens. That kind of stuff just happens, you know. Close this as well. There you go. No. And we'll just say cool. And continue with the screen. Ah well, ah well, ah well. Alright, here we go. You have controlled the wind and crossed the seas. And here, near the end of your quest, the power of gods has been bestowed upon you. Surely, from this moment on, you shall be known as the Hero of Winds. Weebu, Hero of Winds. Go forth to Hyrule to Zelda's side. So now they're called the Hero of Winds, instead of the Hero of Time. Alright, alright. But those things just happen sometimes, you know. Alright, here it is. We'll never go back there again, or at least sail there again. We're here now. Let's go through Zelda. We're allowed to. Wait a minute. That thing got destroyed. Hold on. This also closed up. And now it is destroyed. N. Why is it dark here? I don't trust this. Knew it. It's a fake. You have deceived yourself. Did you think you'll be safe inside the castle? Foolish. Now that my power has been restored, there's no safe haven for you. I have taken your precious Zelda, and here you shall fall into eternal slumber. Well, hello there, knights. Let's go. Oh, they can also do it. Alright. Of course, there are knights. But who does it better? And that's me. Boys. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Do need to watch out, though. Grandma Soup! Power me up! It's the first time I actually had to heal, though, in story battles. There we go. You're both dead. Go. Let's get that back. Don't need any of this. But still, I'm gonna get it. Because why the heck not? Because Master Sword is fully restored. I'm officially the hero of wind right now, so I'm legal. There we go. Because the tower is right over there. But I don't think I'm actually allowed to walk over there. No. I probably just have to get back to the boat. Because there, Ganon is not on top right now, but he is there. And Zelda too. So. But I already saw that something was wrong. Because that statue of Link, the hero of time back in the day, got destroyed. And the thing was actually opened up. And it was not open, it was closed. So despite her efforts, the princess has fallen into Ganon's hands. Yet all is not lost. Beyond the bridge on the far side of the castle sends Ganon's power tower. I am certain Zelda is being held there. Now that the Master Sword is once again blessed with the power to repel evil, you should be able to break through Ganon's barrier and enter the tower. Alright, so I just need to hit it with my sword. Is that Ganon's barrier though? I don't think that's Ganon's barrier. I think that's actually the barrier of the gods, is it? Oh no, the barrier of the gods is actually the water. Because the gods decided to just get rid of this entire land and just get water over it, shall we say. There we go. Strangely, if you really want to, people can still live here though. Oh. Are we going to walk to Hyrule? We're walking in Hyrule Field right now, ladies and gentlemen. We're actually walking in Hyrule Field. Yes! Fuck yeah. Of course the stairs are made perfectly to go to the castle. I'm gonna fight you though. I don't want to. Hello! Get out of here! But we are just... You can actually just live here though. Or no... Oh no. Yes, you can! Because there's water there. The same, because you need water. And it's still green enough. So yes, you could live here. Again. So the gods did not really do a good job. I have to say. Go into the tunnel. It's pretty cool though. Ah yeah, this is Ganon's trial of God. This is going to be the trial. I completely forgot about the trial already. Ganon's tower, there we go. But Ganon's tower is going to be a trial until we get on top there. And as you can see, four doors. And I already know what's that going to be. We're gonna do the bosses again. A boss rush. Nice. Thank you. We don't need to seal anymore. The heavy boots and this. I'm gonna get through that though, because these things are still there. Oh, like that apparently. All right. Another Japan. Next. Oh, there we get that. The grappling hook, already forgot about that one. There we go. And we're teleported to the boss. As you can see, everything is gray. Because it's basically just... which do we need? This one? It's the only one, actually. Watch out. Helmet got bitten. Grappling hook didn't really get him. See, that's the reason they those things are there. To knock you out. Come on, guys! Can I get some time to actually go for the tongue there? I really have to do it like this. There we go. Get out of here. Alright, do now have the time to just go for this guy right here? Please. There we go. Right, there are three new ones now. The one that already got knocked out. I was gonna do that again, alright. Have enough time to do this then. Here we go. Booyah! And we are fully healed. Go on to the next boss. Done. That's that one. Of course, I don't think they're all the bosses, because of course there are more bosses. There we go. We're just gonna continue, not minding about the enemies right there. Grappling hook. Whoa. Oh. That's too far. All right. Sadly, we cannot just hook from. We cannot go from hook to hook. There we go. Let's stop though to go. Turn a little bit. At least get the most of this. Then we can turn so we can maybe get on it. Like that. And then go for the last one. As you can already see. Oh, damn. That burned me good. Need to get higher so we can actually swing at it, get on top of it. That's there we go. Some momentum going. Not yet. No! Need to go even higher then. Alright. Don't really lose that much health though, so that's good. Woohoo! Nice. Nope. We're already not going fast enough anymore. We just basically have to swing one around. Does this actually cause magic this? But my magic guide is down, so. How am I still alive there, Sonny? There we go, go a little bit higher. There we go, what the fuck? Alright, that's not good enough anymore. There we go, let's try this one. I think we still hit the wall there. Yes, we do. Go a little bit higher then. Can we actually get it or not? Go one higher then. Just one. Of course, we don't need to be too high, or else we cannot just reach it. So looks like I don't get enough momentum though. See? No, I don't get enough momentum. How am I going to do this? Do I need to go in from an angle, maybe? Instead of just going front, front, and keep going front, we just need to go from an angle. Maybe that could also be the case. You never know. Darn it. Again. Wait a minute. I know what to do. I'm not even thinking. I know what to do. I don't need to swing the last one. I just need to climb on top of it. That's all I need to do. Now I keep on jumping over it again. What? That's literally all I need to do there. Stones are laid out perfectly, so I don't need to do anything there. Nothing, actually. There we go. We get actually a little bit over here for safety. And jump this one. Alright. And then the last one, we just climb on that one. And jump it. Let's go. I was not even thinking. I did it before, and I was just like, and jump. There we go. Made it. Cost me 3 hearts, 3 lives, but I did. And here we are. Wait, what the? Oh, I see. It's here. Ow, and I burned my butt. Here we go. I'm not allowed to use any other item, I saw. Of course I can understand that, but... Are we ready to hook it up again? Here we go! Yee-hoo! On to the next one! Booyah! Ready to hook it up again. Hey! It ain't so nice now. There we go. Whoop, whoop. And I'm out of here. Ha ha ha, victory's mine. Of course, we're not done yet. He's mad, that's one thing, but... Go on ground for this. Ah! Hook him up! And done. Next two bosses in the bag. Now only two left. Ah, we got the Poo. We got the Poo boss, the Ghost, and which one next? I think that's the Plant. So we have the Poo and the Plant left. I'm actually gonna go for the Poo last. It's an enjoyable boss though, it's funny. I think it's more of a joke boss, you know? There we go. Let's see. Oh, there it is. I was actually looking for this. Yep. You could hold on to it, Brit. Really? Don't need any of these though, I need some hearts. There we go. My wish got granted. Take your time. Don't go back. What? And now it goes back. Come on. There we go. Alright, so then I also need to use the gliding ability of this thing. So I need to use the leaf to its full potential here. Lucky there. Lucky. And hop. There we go. Let's see where the other one is. Or do I think I need to know what I need to do here? It's not going to work. This. Right. I fucked it up. I timed it not right. Well, because I cannot turn around anymore for that then. I need to do this again. Gotta go fast. Darn it. Come on. Nope, that's why I said I cannot go back. Because if you hang or float in silent, when you do that, it doesn't make a difference. There we go. So that's why I did not even try. Trying to get as close as possible. There we go. while it's actually moving, I need to jump. Or not, because I think this is actually too far away. Maybe I'm wrong. Alright, I'm on there. I'm here. I'm alive! Frisbee! I'm alive! There we go. Don't hit me, plants, please. We made it across. Useless rupees, but we made it. See if we can get some magic back. There we go. Here we go. It's plant time, so boomerang. But we made it. Nope. Do we have back? Yes, we do. Come down, there we go. Still going to hit him. I know you can roll away when he does that, but I don't care. Still gonna go for it. Because that gives us some extra hits. But I'm gonna go for it. There we go. Actually, hit me. Be useful. Rolls on point. Perfect. Last one. And down he goes. See? That's what I mean. Done. Alright, only the poos are left. Of course, this is not the last thing. We already know. Because it's the final area. So come on. Don't think this would be the last thing that we need to do. Get out of here. He was not lucky. Saying what was that, but there we go. I don't need this thing right now. Put that over here so I can go over here. That ghost literally just float into the light. Was that thing that stupid? Come on now. Not that stupid, right? Rolls on point! Booyah. Just trying to not get my shield. Well, there we go. Because I was too lazy for that, but, well, I have to do it. Alright, it did not count. Well, there's a timer on it, I see. And you gotta do it again. There we go. Hit this one. Oh, I actually got that one all the way over there, too. Before they break. Don't care about you, though. Of course, when I get there, then a thing does it. Don't care about him, though. Oh, stop! This costs time! Time that we don't have! The bosses are right there. Ah, yes. Awesome. Got through. I'll get to a light. Let's just actually do it right now. Don't need to be locked on. This goes way faster. And let's throw it at something. Yeah! Those are three down again. As well. Right on his belly. There we go. Again, a lot of them down. That's the fun thing about this boss. This boss you can do quite quick. Get denied, son. Oh, that light is now gone. We need a new light. Where could the light be? Can't hope my internet will cut out more. Still strange though, because it didn't really cut out. It just the connection didn't really get through. It was quite weird. There we go. Only one ghost left. He's going to survive through that one ghost, apparently. That's what's gonna make him that big. Just one ghost. There we go. Right in the middle, so where I'm throwing M at doesn't really matter. As long as I get that one ghost. Done. But we're not done yet. Now we have this. And this is the one I mean. Ooh, which are we going to take? Because this one is the one that needs to be opened up. Because I actually remember this. Because boat is also here. Nice. Those are not completely lit. Nice, I suppose. Do I need to completely lit them, or...? Weebu, you must remember well the appearance of this room. The shape of the floor, the number of the items hanging on the walls. Such things are the keys to solving the riddle that lie ahead. Do not overlook anything. Alright. I suppose I won't overlook anything. The sword hilts of my servants, who lurk deep in the darkness, shall be the guidepost that points to me. Alright. Why do I need to remember that room, though? Oh. Because of that. Alright, alright. And we're probably gonna go from number to number, which has been, there we go. You go back, then. Alright, alright. And that's the reason why. Alright, then. Don't overlook anything, so... That one is first, second, third, fourth. I know. Alright, remember. Goddammit. Get out of here before I forget. There we go. You're first. Second. Third. Four. Before we do it with this. Happy now. There we go. How you doing there, boat? How did you actually get here? He's just like, what up? I see. So this is the portal through which Ganon was able to seep into the unsuspected world above. Weebu, we shall make use of this path that Ganon created for himself. If there's anything from the world above that you believe you need, then climb into the boat and enter the column of darkness. So in other words, this is just a shortcut, so we don't actually need this. Right. That's not what we need to do. I expect that we have to do this, right? Because he's talking about the path sword. But we need to get there yet. So, let's go! Haha! Nice! Alright, one of them... That one. One of them is real. Oh! I was too close there. Come at me! And the hilt of that sword will lead us to the direction or where we need to go to. Over there it is! Because it's not the tip, it's the hilt. The handle, more like it. That's not the one that I can get through. That's not nice. Or do I? Alright. Damn. That's also not it. So how do I get this one? Maybe fine arrow at it? Oh, there we go. So it was just basically I was being a doofus. It's done. Over here we go! Because I did remember this, actually. I've seen this before. Sadly, not how Ganon does his thing. Right, we're lucky there. Or not. Because we're being dumb. Come on! Ha 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 ha! In his face. Here we go! We're almost done though, so we should look out. As far away as possible from him. But then, of course, we have the timing on our side. Because we do get closer to him. When we do that. Over there! Let me actually get this potion right here. And we still have one potion in our bag, so that's good. Of course, it's just a casual potion, but every potion will do. I just don't want to die right now. You know. Oh, getting right here. See? That's what I mean. You get quiet, you get close to him, and that will also mean that that thing will go faster and faster. Oh, that one again. Alright. Ah! Alright, you can also could have killed him that like that. Saves time. Alright, there we go. Whoa. Oh, well, sorry, Ganon. Or Phantom Ganon. Well, timed a little too early there. Of course, we're not done. Yeah, I know I have to go there. There's one door. Come on now. I know I have to go there. And I have a feeling that I know what's in here. Has also been used in Ocarina of Time. Light arrows. Or is it used in Ocarina of Time? Or was it used in another one? I know for sure there are multiple Legend of Zeldas that have light arrows in it. That's actually the final thing you use to kill Ganon with. And that's probably going to be here the same. Oh! Well, hello there, chap! How you doing, sir? Well, I wanted to go for a jump attack there. I see. What we have to do here. There we go. I know. I'm already set for it. Fire! And Phantom Ganon is officially dead. He got destroyed. Just hoping that actually a fairy will pop up over here. Damn it. No fairies. Darn it. Shit. That doesn't do it. Alright. We need to slice it with this. Yes! As proof that we actually killed him, huh? Alright. Here we go. It's time. That was the trial. Still fairies? Darn it. Fairies! Give me fairies! Please! Fairies! Oh! We're just walking up the tower right now. So maybe fairies will still be for us. Not now, though. Because light arrows and the Master Sword are the only weapons that can repel evil. There we go. Not get it in time, sir. You're dead. You have been defeated in battle. Be proud of yourself. Warrior that got defeated in battle, or knight. Depends how you want to call yourself. And we do it like that. Bitch. Not even here for all of this. Come on, mean. Well, at least I can say that I have that many rupees at the end of the game, I suppose. Just here to finish it off with Ganon. For the millions of time. Because actually, the fun thing is that probably not a lot of people actually noticed. Ganon is not the actual enemy in all the Zeldas, or he's not the actual main enemy. Of course, you know him as Ganon, but the very, very first enemy you fight is just Lord of Calamity, I think. And Ganon is just a reincarnation of that version, because in Skyward Sword, when you finally defeat the final boss, he actually curses every single sibling or reincarnation of Zelda and Link with his return. And as of course you could also already know that Skyward Sword was the first game, because you actually had to make the Master Sword, because the Master Sword did not even exist there. But those are just things you, as a casual gamer, or just a gamer that just plays the game because it's fun and doesn't really look at those details, you will not even notice. Basically, but Because of that video that I saw, I could actually remember all of it. And that's actually because there's also one... that also happens in Skyward Sword. Skyloft, eventually Skyloft will actually return to back to the ground again. Because eventually you cannot seal up that phantom monster anymore. And then they just decided to basically drop Skyloft right on top of it. So... And that is basically Skyloft is the future or past and will be the future Hyrule. So those are all fun, really awesome details to actually think about. Do you still sleep? Wait. Do not be so hasty, boy. I can see the girl's dreams. Oceans. Oceans as far as the eye can see. There are vast seas. None can swim across them. They yield no fish to catch. What did the king of Hyrule say? That the gods sealed Hyrule away? And then left behind people who would one day awaken Hyrule? How ridiculous. So many pathetic creatures scattered across a handful of islands, drifting on this sea like fallen leaves on a forgotten pool. What can they possibly hope to achieve? Don't you see? All of you. Your gods destroyed you. I've been waiting for you, boy. For one like you. Yes. For the hero. Do not betray my expectations. That thing looks ridiculous. Come on now. Really? That just looks ridiculous. Of course, I do have to see how I'm gonna kill it, though. Probably with the light arrows. Do you know? But it looks ridiculous. Come on now. Oh. Alright. That because he keeps on turning around. Not with the arrow, right? Oh, there we go. So you do it with the arrows, the light arrows. Probably don't even really have to do it with the light arrows, but that's just how I got those two down. There we go, and this is how you get stuff back, probably. Didn't do it. frankly. Or do I need to find- Oh, that one did it, though. There we go. Oh. Wait a minute. Don't think- No, I don't think I need to do it as in Twilight Princess with one boss at one point. Literally, picking up its chains. Basically killing him. Or just let him, fall down on it. Well, I cannot really attack anymore. Well, only a still is left. I can also just do this. Right. Because I think Ganon is just at already at the top of the tower. He's just being a doofus right now. I did not get it yet. Alright, well, all the ropes are now back. So I had to do it quicker. Eventually I'll get through it. See? Got one. Just here like, what the fuck am I doing? I'm not even doing this the right way. Can I grapple up there? Hold on. Go. Yes, I can. All right. Good to know that. There we go. Now he fell down, but I need to get that orb. Do I need to get? Oh, I think I need to get this orb with the light arrows. Hold on. Yep, there we go. Need to get that orb with the light arrows. All right, then. All right, all right, all right. Well, the fuck that one up. I think I can also just do it with a grappling hook, actually. Get on top of it, please. There we go. Done. Oh, I have a lot more arrows now. Go. Those are already two threats down again. There we go. Get top it. Also down. Just saying, get back there, Ganon. Is also in my way. Well, then there it goes again. We got new threats. Oh boy, oh boy. Just need one arrow anyway. Oh, come on! Let me get it already! Well, I need to keep this one. Let go then, jeez. Well, that was the last arrow now. That ain't good. Point in that. Because I don't even have any arrows left, so what can I even do here? Boss fight is really strange. There we go. Probably get his threats back now. Come on. It'll take 10 years to reload, apparently. Yep, there we go. It will get the threat back now. Oh boy, I only got him hit him once. I need to hit him through at least 2 more times, I think. I don't even know. That's exactly what I need to do. Oh, I fell down again. Because the boomerang doesn't do shit. It's way too slow. And the arrows just... I gotta rapid fire them or else it's useless. We should just go and get a point where you can actually lock on him long enough. Being killed over here, you know. We still have to do probably more versions. Come on! Camera, work with me, please. This boss is getting on my nerves. Yeah, there we go. Get on it already. There's a stupid ass lantern that keeps blocking all my attacks. See. And now I went back down again. Nothing. Alright, well. This one doesn't really do much. See? It takes way too long. There we go. Still need one. Come on, come on. There we go. Eventually we'll get it. First, I'm gonna get a potion. but now I don't have any potions anymore. And that's the bad thing that I did not like. Not having any potions anymore right now. Because I still need to get them one more time, at least. And you have to wait, as you can see, or else the thing will just come back. Got some arrows again, so that's good. Just need to get all of them. Come on. There we go. It's probably not even the last one, though. Probably more versions. As you can see. Oh, there we go. You just have to see where he's going to fall. We can use the water for that, actually, because as you can see, darn it, and of course we cannot get through now. This one is way easier though, because the other one was just annoying. Actually. There we go, because they keep on flying just high enough. So you cannot really get them with your sword. I don't like, really care about those stupid ass bats though. There we go! Probably another version is there. It saves a lot of time though, so that's good. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait a minute. I remember this. This was from Minish Cap, or at least one version of it. Version of it was from Minish Cap. There we go. There was actually the very first boss of the very first dungeon in Minish Cap. This, but then of course you didn't have to hit it with a bow, but just with your sword. Oh, lucky there. Save up. Oh, there's some hearts right there. Yes, please. Get shot, you noob. But is it done? There we go. And now it is Ganon time. Come on, weeaboo. Yes, surely you are the hero of time, reborn. See? Hero of time, originally. He's just... I knew it! He's just there like... Hi, Raidu. Your time has come. Come now. Stand before me. But you gotta climb all the way up, though. I'm not gonna let you go just, you know... You gotta climb all the way up. That's why I let that rope just hangling there. See? Well, time to climb up. At least. I think. There we go. Don't jump off of me, you stupid. You get it. Grab it. And let's go. Let's go all the way up there. You got a long way to climb, weeaboo. But it is towards the final of Wind Waker, ladies and gentlemen. That's right, this is the final of Wind Waker. It's almost 4 o'clock right now. But I don't care. Let's see. Just use this so I can see where to go. I know. Of course, he can just float. Douchebag. But I can't. Just a little boy. Almost fell all the way down. Zoop. And hang still. And let's climb, once again. Climb even higher. Good job, weeaboo. We can do it. But we're not yet there. Ah, Potts. Our ally in the final stand. Please, little fairy. Please. Fairies, please. Please. Fairies. Fairies. No fairies. Darn it. There we go. Of course, they're probably afraid you'll go from pots to pots, I have a feeling. Until, of course, you're on top of the tower. And I think this is actually the last level. We're so high right now. Oh boy. Look at that. Oh god. And there it is. Spots everywhere, though. Probably scattered. Oh. There's the entrance. And I already see where the... Oh, yes, fairy. Get that fairy, no matter the cost. There we go. Yes. And now I also see why that pot was down there. To get you back down if you wanted to do some other stuff. For the very, very final of Wind Waker. But ladies and gentlemen... We don't need to go back down. These are the final hearts that we will play with. These are the final power-ups that we get. These are the final items that we get. This is the very last thing. The very last character. We're not gonna get any more bottles. We're not gonna get that final item that is actually there. We're gonna go towards the very end of Wind Waker, ladies and gentlemen. It's here. We are on Ganon's Tower in Hyrule Field. Actually, desert. My country lay within a vast desert. Huh? When the sun rose into the sky, a burning wind punished my lands, searching the world, and when the moon climbed into darkness of night, a fine gill pierced our homes. No matter when it came, to the wind carried the same thing, death. But the wind that blew across the green fields of Hyrule brought something other than suffering and ruin. I coveted that wind, I suppose. It can only be called fate. That here, I would again gather there, the three with the crests. That I should lay my hand on the wind, granted the wishes of the beholder. That when power, wisdom, and courage come together, the gods would have no choice but to come down. The power of the gods, the Triforce. He who touches it will have whatever he desires granted. Already the crest of wisdom is mine. All that remains. There you go. He's being smart this time. Because in Ocarina of Time, he didn't do this. He was just like, come at me. And that was, then his fate was sealed. But as you can see, this time it was just like, bruh. I learned from my mistakes, let's go. Do not fear, I will not kill you. I merely have need of the power that dwells within you. Now, let us put an end to this which binds us together. Basically the curse that these three are put together every single era of Zelda, of the Zelda games. Every single time. Power of wisdom, the power of power, and the power of courage is basically the thing that keeps on destroying the world. Gods, hear that which I desire. Expose this land to the rays of the sun once more. Let them burn forth. Give me Hyrule, or give Hyrule to me. Too bad for you. He who touches it will have whatever he desires granted. That is what you said, is it not, Ganondorf? Fuck you, Ganondorf. Gods of the Triforce, hear that which I desire. Hope, I desire hope for these children. Give them a future. Wash away the ancient land of Hyrule. Let a ray of hope shine on the future of the world. Now fuck you, Ganon. It's time. The wish has been granted. And I let our destinies finally be fulfilled. Ganondorf, may you drown with Hyrule. Ganondorf's gonna be mad now. Yep, his entire plan is ruined. This is foolish. A future for you.
What are you laughing at, Ganondorf? You're insane. I'm sorry, I overslept. I think it's time for us to say goodbye to this place. We must return to the world above, back to our ocean.
Ha ha, yes. Let's go. Very well then. Allow me to show you. Your future. Yes, allow me to show you just what hope you have. See how much your precious Triforce is worth? Let's do this. It's time! She got the bow. I use this bow to cover you. Attack him as best you can. Let's freaking go, boy. What up? Nice spin there. Got him! Oh, nice spin attack there, sir! Oh, well, hello there! We have two fairies though, so we can die twice. So that's good, and we probably will, as you can clearly see. Yeah. Oh, uh-oh. No! You bastard! I ain't done with you now! How could you? Well, I missed that terribly. But I didn't miss that one. And I'm singing right up his ass. Already, alright, so one left. Yeah. What? She's back up again? Alright, there you go. But I'm still ain't done with him. Oh, nice jumping though. He got those flips down, that's for sure. Alright, it's our last time we can do this. He needs to be focused on me though. Not at her. Because as you can see, he keeps on blocking my attacks now. Come on, you fool. This is what I need to do. Just keep on attacking him. Literally. Wee Woo, you have to distract him. Are you ready? I aim for you, and you use your shield. Do you get it? I get it. Ho ho, boy! That got him good. Booyah! It is over. That was a nice one. The wind. It is blowing.
That was a nice boss fight. Weeaboo. That's a boss fight I like. Just bare bone, you know? Just clean melee. The final boss goes melee, you go melee, and that's it. That's what I like. My child, listen to me. I have lived regretting the past, and I have faced those regrets. If only I could do things over again. Not a day of my life has gone by without my thoughts turning to my kingdom of old. I've lived bound to Hyrule. In that sense, I was the same as Ganondorf. But you... I want you to live for the future. There may be nothing left for you. But despite that, you must look forward and walk a path of hope, trusting that it will sustain you when darkness comes. Farewell. This is the only world that your ancestors were able to leave you. Please forgive us.
Wait, you could come with us?
Yes, of course. We have a ship. Oh.
Yes, of course. We have a ship. We can find it. We will find it. The land that will be the next Hyrule.
They will find it.
So...
But child, that land will not be Hyrule. It will be new Hyrule. It will be your land. Nah, it will be Hyrule. New Hyrule. Literally. Well, there's not a lot of oxygen. I should swim. I should go quicker. There's not a lot of oxygen there. Yep. A king goes down with its kingdom. Same as that the captain goes down with its ship. Or he is the last to leave its ship. And it's the same with the king. I have scattered the seas of the future. There you go, Tetra is back to normal again. Or Zelda is back to Tetra again. Well, hello there! Well, hello there, huge ass ship! Aw, yeah! And of course, she wears different clothes, I remember. She wears pirate kind of clothes now. There you go. But there's one thing I don't get, actually. And I probably will never get it. Because they don't say or do anything about it. See? She's wearing pirate kind of clothes now. Adorable. There we go. Oh, they're also there. Alright. Oh yeah, because the Master Sword, of course, doesn't exist anymore. This is a timeline where the Master Sword is done. This is the last game the Master Sword will show up in. Because in Hourglass, there's a different sword. In Spirit Tracks, there's a different sword. Not even the same one as in Hourglass. Those two swords are different than in Wind Waker. This is the last one in the timeline that Hyrule will be in. Hyrule is now officially gone. It's wiped off clean from the world. Same as everything that went with it. The Skyward Sword. That is now the Master Sword is gone. Hyrule is gone. Everything that basically Skyward Sword made is wiped off clean and is gone. Everything. But I do want to know one thing though. Where are those birds that were in Skyward Sword? They are gone. Literally, Skyward Sword was the very own, the only game that had those birds in it. There are no other ones anymore. There are just no games that have those birds in there. Only Skyward Sword. So what happened to those birds? Is what I want to know. Because the Deku Tree already existed. I think it existed in Skyward Sword or something like it. But ladies and gentlemen, that is Skyward Sword. Of course, it's not yet done. It's not yet done. Because I do remember there is something after this. But I think I'm going to play Ocarina of Time next. Majora's Mask, I don't know about that game. At the rough starts, I'm not really that eager to get into. Because of course, I do have to start them over. Same as Zelda 1, do have to start that one over as well. Zelda 2 would be interesting to play, but I think I'm just gonna go with the more famous ones, because Zelda 2 is a relic that is not well liked by a lot of people. But there are some people that learn to love it, so I will see which side I will be. But that is Skyward Sword, ladies and gentlemen. It is finished. Sadly, I could not do it in one stream because there was a short Wi-Fi cutout. But basically, altogether, we did six hours to finish this game. And I'm proud that I actually did choose to do it, though. That one boss fight got on my nerves, man. That one got on my nerves. How you doing, Emmy? Welcome to the credits. The credits of Wind Waker. But I think I will be playing Ocarina of Time. That is probably gonna happen. I think I'm actually gonna do it after this, because Twilight Princess, I know I will enjoy that stream a lot, because it is my favorite Zelda game, Twilight Princess. But I think I want to play through it myself first again, because of course the entire world is flipped around, just so I can memorize it. And so I think I'm gonna start with Ocarina of Time tomorrow, and then of course play through it too. Maybe we can add Twilight Princess before Outlast 2 comes out, or Nekopara, because Nekopara sadly is delayed till May, apparently, at least on Steam. But come on, credits! I know there's more after this. Come on! There's more! I just know! Because I remember that. Can I skip it? Come on, please. I know there are a lot of damn people worked on this, and I can understand, because it's a beautiful game. I loved it really much, but it's not up there, though. Skyward Sword and Twilight Princess are both still the favorites that I liked the most. And basically even more now I know the actual timeline, or partially the timeline on it. Oh! There's also one thing here that I don't yet get. Moving to the next game, that is, because that of course Hourglass is next in the line of the timelines with this one. There's one thing I don't get. He has
his boat again. But was it actually the king inside, his spirit inside the boat? Or was the boat completely the king? Because they are going to leave right now to find their new land. That it will be Spirit Tracks. Because that one is called New Hyrule. Yep, true. But in Hourglass, he doesn't have that boat anymore. So what happened to it? Because he is actually going away on that boat right now. One thing is sad though. You know they will never return there. They will never return back to their family, or at least Link, or Weeaboo, as I call him, will never return to his family, so his little sister will never see her brother again. That's sad. At least I think, because in Hourglass you don't see anything about it, and in Spirit Tracks they already passed away. We're already a couple generations further. But there we go. It is done. Ladies and gentlemen, I do hope you enjoyed this playthrough. Because I did. I enjoyed this to the fullest. And of course, thanks to Super Wolf for getting me this. This, basically. And tomorrow we're gonna start with Ocarina of Time. And hopefully, after that, there's still some time for Twilight Princess. Yeah, they did. But in Hourglass, on the DS, that's actually after this, that's basically Wind Waker Part 2, sort of. He's on the pirate ship, and that boat we see right now is gone. So, and that's what I want to know. Because in Hourglass, they find the new land, that it will be called New Hyrule, and then Spirit Tracks is made. Yeah. Because the king gets left behind. He will go down with Hyrule, as we saw. He's done now, basically. There we go. He's just done. Also sad to know, though, that Hyrule is just gone. And new Hyrule gets made with the tower and the spirit tracks. That also almost gets destroyed, of course. Why the heck not, you know? Or else would be a good Zelda game there. So, but I think Ocarina of Time's next. It will be fun. Of course, I do remember that game. At least if their gear controls are not inverted. Please don't be inverted. Because that's been the most bugging in this game. The controls were inverted. I am so happy that they're not inverted in Twilight Princess. Praise for that. Because, oh boy, I hate inverted controls. Those things bug me the most in games. Literally. Because I cannot just get used to it. Because if you go left, you go right. And if you go right, you go left. That just doesn't make sense to me. So, yeah. But ladies and gentlemen, do hope you had a beautiful... you enjoyed the stream and have a beautiful evening or day. Depending where you are, of course. Or evening. Never know. And I do hope I see you tomorrow for Ocarina of Time, because it's gonna be enjoyable. Well, I didn't really dislike it though. It is sure, of course, it's not one of my favorites. It is not, probably not even close to it, but I didn't hate it. Only that one dungeon that literally every single enemy got in my way. I just wanted to go somewhere and, oh boy, they didn't give a crap.
And it is a little, they tried to pull it out, or at least the game time. They were stretching it out real badly with those shards. Because you gotta get, collect all the maps for it. Gotta go back to Tinkle. Gotta get all the maps read out. So if you don't even have enough rupees, gotta farm for rupees. Gotta get certain items so you can get to a certain area to get the map. Gotta go somewhere to get the map for the ghost ship so you can get on the ghost ship to get the map. And hopefully that there's no actual Triforce shard on there. So, exactly. At that part, I was just like, I was a little bit like, I don't know, because I knew it was gonna happen at some point, and I was just, I was not really looking forward to it, because it's just sailing, getting map, go sail again, another map, go sail again, and it was just, that was a little bit boring, but a lot of people found that boring, and I can understand, because it was really boring. But we did it, in, I think, in a week? We cleared the game within a week. But Twilight Princess I'm first going to play for myself. Because that game is so good. And Midna, of course. My well, Fee or Midna. One of those are my favorite partners in the game. Don't know. Still have to think about it. But of course, I will try to get Skyward Sword on here as well. Because I also really want to play Skyward Sword and stream it. It's so good. But ladies and gentlemen, we're renting right now, so once again, I do hope you have a beautiful evening or day, depending where you are. It was an awesome playthrough. Tomorrow, Ocarina of Time, and for me, Twilight Princess. All day, every day. See you tomorrow, guys. Oh boy. Green screen works well. Oh. Nope. Green screen, I just wanted to say green screen works really well right now, but nope, he wants to eat up my hair. Nice. Oh boy.